Hey, there's your girlfriend. You actually gonna talk to her this time?
I sure got a lot of baggage.
Harold never got too far with the ladies.
The only girls who are interested in me are girls I have no interest in.
Harold!
Go, go, go!
KUMAR never got much respect.
What kind of name is that anyhow, huh?
KUMAR. What is that, like five O's or two U's?
But tonight...
In the next couple of hours, I expect both of us to be blitzed out of our skulls.
They're going on a trip.
Get up, we're going to White Castle. We're starving.
They'll never remember.
I forgot my cell phone.
You want to run back and get it?
No, we've gone too far.
This summer...
Just thinking about those tender little White Castle burgers just makes me want to burn this mother down.
Come on, Boogie, let's burn this mother down!
They're going to discover what they're made of.
Think you could help me with this?
Hot.
Uh-huh.
Whoa, those aren't real. Yes, they are.
What they're up against.
Thank you, come again.
And who they're dealing with.
Are you Neil Patrick Harris?
Yep.
Oh, you've just been driving around looking for White Castle.
Forget White Castle. Let's go get some strippers.
Lap dance.
So you think this is just about the burgers, huh? It's about far more than that. This night is about the American dream.
Who wants some brownies?
New Line Cinema presents That Asian Guy from American Pie.
Did Neil Patrick Harris
just steal my car? Yes.
And that Indian guy from Van Wilder.
Thank God I found you. We have an emergency.
Do you happen to know how to get to the White Castle?
Yeah.
But why? Why?
From that white guy who directed...
Dude, where's my car? Where's his car, dude?
Thank you! Come again!
It's finally starting to go our way. Yes!
Harold and KUMAR go to White Castle.
Well, since we're all here,
how about a foursome?